Welcome in, everyone. It is time for the United Bank Playbook. Tony Caridi, along with Coach Dana Holgorsen, as West Virginia gets set to take on the Jayhawks of Kansas. You said during your press conference this week that Kansas defensively has been pushing back or pulling back its coverage a little bit more so than in the past. Why do you think they're doing that, and what's that mean to your offense?
Well, I don't know. Maybe Coach Gibson's a trendsetter or something around here, you know. So, you know, it's what Iowa State went through last year, too, just more people in coverage. And, you know, it could be the same thing as why we did it 15 years ago or whatever, just to get D linemen that can fill gaps. And then the guys that you can find, which are the linebackers and safety types that can run around and make plays. So we have to identify that. I mean, they're going to have to create pressure. Everybody does. And then they're going to drop a lot of people in coverage. We've got to identify that and be patient and put the ball in play.
Similar to Youngstown State, do you think you'll have a favorable box to run?
I think so. You know, they got some bigger bodies on the D-line now. They got guys that fill gaps, do a good job of it, and their linebackers are seasoned and can make a lot of plays as well. So we got to block the appropriate people, identify things, and hopefully get good positive yards. It comes down to blocking is all about effort. It's about effort, and it's about the excitement of being able to go out there and finish. You know, I got to do a better job with effort. I got to do a better job with my energy on the sidelines, and we need our team to be able to do the same thing if we want to continue to win.
This week's theme, then, I would imagine, is more practicing and coaching effort than it is necessarily scheme?
It is. You know, we know these guys pretty well, so we know what they're going to do scheme-wise. It's all about playing hard and being excited about doing that.
All right. Wish you the best.
Appreciate it.